Let's have a quiz on regularization. So check the statements that are true. Regularization will likely have the most impact when the load is relatively evenly distributed among tasks, but with some significant outliers. So for example, most U.S. counties contain at most one city, but there are a few that have, dozens of cities. Or is it the case that regularization will have most impact when the load varies wildly from task to task? And by wildly, I really mean that there's no real average case. An example of this would be popularity. Some people have claimed that celebrity popularity, like if you measure something like the number of followers somebody has on Twitter, follows a power law graph distribution. And power law looks something like this. And if true, then this would mean that at any level of popularity, a roughly fixed fraction of people will be twice as popular. Okay, so in this case, you might say that 80% of the people, 20% of the people have twice as many followers as the remaining 80% of the people below the line. And that becomes true no matter where you draw the line. So that would be a power law. And in a case like this, there's no real average case. A few very popular people have as many followers as the rest of the world combined. There's an interesting discussion of this that I found online. I'll put it in the instructor notes. Finally, is it true to say that regularization will likely have the most impact when the application can predict load imbalance at runtime? In other words, can predict where and how load imbalance will occur. So an example here is that it might be a lot easier to add up the number of cities in a grid cell and notice that there's going to be load imbalance than to actually perform some heavyweight computation on each city.